What'd I say about leaving this door open?
Though wind blew it closed, there was a breeze. In fact, I think I feel it again.
Well, it's 8 o'clock. Time for Izzie to head out.
Okay.
And I'll take your phone.
I don't have a phone.
Very funny. But if you want to succeed at school and training and being a decent, rested human, it's time to go to bed.
I agree with her. Bye.